Kyle, Ron at Burton's Chevrolet in Orfordville, Wisconsin. Hey, I'm going to do a quick video walk around on the 05 Chevy Silverado 2500 diesel. Okay? I know you're talking to Heather. If you had some questions on rust, I can tell you, looks like somebody has done the rockers on this thing. Okay? Take a quick walk around. Show you, were they done perfect? No. But not bad. Cap corners as well. I'm trying to show them to you here. Okay. Go back inside here real quick. 115,000 miles on it. Okay, crew cap. I'm going to try and get down here and take a little bit of a photo from underneath for you. Pardon the movement. Okay. Hopefully this helps for you. Take a walk on the back here real quick. Tonneau cover. Okay. Back here. If you have any questions at all, my name is Ron here at Burton's Chevrolet. You can give me a call, 608-879-2973. Okay? This is the passenger side I'm showing you here now. Okay? Again, any questions, Ron at Burton's Chevrolet. Thanks.